Constance Muller lived a life fashioned by the Reich until she decided on some alterations. You can't change your past, but you can choose how it molds you. With the right chisel, an artist can shape the future.